Hello guys, so Jerry speaking. What will we spend up for 1,170? Terrorism, edible statue. So let's read that, shall we? So we got for us. In 2018, China, something like that, I have not said, sorry, unveiled a 20-foot tall, 6-meter statue, something like that, a rooster whose body was made from red and green chili peppers with legs crapping up the corn cobs. Wow. So tell me, believe it or not. That was the episode. Hope you enjoyed. Today's was going to be tidy day. Till next time, subscribe to my baby. Remember to say out. See ya.